Hi guys, in this video I'll be showing you how to get to the Eastern Palace and how to defeat it, so let's get to it. That link right here. Go up these stairs. And actually one of the first things you want to do is talk to this old man right here. Let's go in his house. I am indeed Sahasrara, the village elder and a descendant of the seven wise men. Oh really, Link? I am surprised a young man like you is searching for the Sword of Evil's Bane. Not just anyone can use that weapon. Legends say that only the hero who has won the three pendants can wield the sword. Do you really want to find it? Of course. Good. As a test, can you retrieve the Pendant of Courage from the East Palace? If you bring it here, I will tell you more about the legend and give you a magical artifact. Now, go forward to the palace. So once you get the Pendant of Courage, I think it'll give you these magic boots that make you run fast. They're called the Pegasus boots. Okay, open this stuff and get some stuff. 50 rupees, another 50 rupees. So it's nice to have. Okay, so now we're outside, and these night guys, when you get too near them, too close to them, they'll attack you. But it's best just to avoid them. Oh, that's a dead one. My bad. Yeah, there's so many. Okay, and then the best way is to just fall off this cliff right here. Go up these steps. Go up these stairs. And then up here is the Eastern Palace. Just go through here. You step on the sword tile to open it up. Some big boy bubbles that shoot up. Want to avoid those. You just go up these steps into this room. And go over here if you want. So those guys tried to leap away from your sword. Here. Open this place up. And here you can just get the map. This room will just lead down here. And it doesn't go anymore. So, waste of time. Yeah. Okay. Just going to go through this door right here. And that's just if you want the map. It's not necessary. You can just go through here if you don't need them. It's not necessary to defeat these guys, so just avoid them. Go into this room. Then more the skeleton guys, whereas the best way to defeat them is by using pop. Yeah, wake up boy, wake up. You can also defeat them with a boomerang, which is a way to throw it at them. door will open. This is where you just get the compass. Right there. Go down these stairs into the main room. Or no, this is the main room. One kid is officer. I can talk to you telepathically when you touch these tabs. Here's a hint. You can use the treasure hidden in the spells to defeat armored foes. Okay, so this is the main room. Just throw a pot at this guy. And the thing inside the treasure chest is bow and arrows. But you need the big key to open the treasure chest. I don't have the key yet. What you have to do? Go through this room right here. You'll go up these stairs into this room. So, you don't want to touch those things. They lower your magic and kill you, which isn't nice. There are those skeletons. Forget what they're called. There's the smoky. Then you just go out to this room. And you use the smoky to open onto this small walkway here. And this is the room where you get the big key. Get rid of these guys first. I think it takes 4 boomerang hits to defeat them. You can, once you get the bow and arrows, you can use those to defeat those beetles. There we go. And then these guys will fan out. You step on that and you'll get the big key. And you can open that door right there. Oh, try not to die. Ooh. Really hate the beeping sound when you're about to. Okay. Then you can just go back through here. It's a nice shortcut. Oh man, and I just woke that person up when I totally didn't. Okay, and then I can open up this, get the bow and arrows. Okay, here we go. And you can also defeat these guys with arrows. I don't know. Ouch. See, I'm about to die right here. Oh man, this is not good. If you don't want to hear the beeping, that totally makes sense. I would just mute this. Actually, I'm going to try and defeat these guys, see if I can get any hearts. Nope. Jeez, I am so close to dying. Wait.
You have a fairy.
That reminds me, I have a life medicine right here. Use that life medicine. Here, and you can use your lamp to light this up. Then it's best to just use arrows. Eat this person. I like it lit. It's nice. And in here is your choice, but in here is a bunch of rupees, but just not going to do that because I don't want to lose more life. go through the store and up the stairs. Now you'll come to this room. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Then you have to defeat all these. Well, actually you don't, but it's just helpful. Wake up. There's some fake floor tiles. This is the real one right here. This is the bubble room. Oh man, I forget the real one. Is it this one? Okay. And then right through that door is the boss. She's a bunch of knights. They're really not that hard. And it will take 2 arrows to defeat this person. And the door opens up. Oh wait, no, this is not the boss battle. Ha, my bad. It's been a while since I've done this. Wake up, wake up. Okay, good. Then you go through this door. And this is the boss battle. So, you should wait until they start moving. And the easiest way to defeat them is with arrows. There's 6 of them. And you can also use your sword. But it's a lot safer and easier to just use arrows. But if they get too close, you can knock them back with your sword. Oh man. Just die, my man. Okay. I'm almost out of arrows. Okay, and then this guy turns red. And that's how you get it. You get the heart container, then you get the pendant of courage. And that's how you get through the Eastern Palace. But this video isn't over yet. I'm going to show you how to get the Pegasus boots. So, you want the Pendant of Courage. Take it to Sahar's 2 pendants room. And that's how you do it. But I'm going to show you how to get to Sahar's blah, 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 blah. It's hard to say, man. So that castle doesn't take very long, and I'm not a pro gamer, okay? I'm not a pro gamer, and this is pretty easy for me, so this should probably be pretty easy for you, but I have had some experience with the game, so who knows. Then you talk to this guy. Oh, you got the Pendant of Courage. Now I will tell you more of the legend. 3 or 4 generations ago, an order of knights protected the royalty of the Hylian. Yeah. These knights of Hyrule were also guardians of the Pendant of Courage. Unfortunately, most of them were destroyed in the Great War against the evil that took place when the 7 wise men created their seal. Among the descendants of the knights of Hyrule, a hero must appear. I see. Link, I believe you. You should get the remaining pendants and carry this with you. This is a treasure passed down by the families of the wise men. I want you to get the Pegasus boots. Now you can execute. Okay, then if you just hold down on A, you can run into stuff. And, well, that's it for this video. Thanks a lot for watching.